Here's another volley. It's a volley cross court dink dipper. Change of direction. Options on the same ball. When the ball is the same, I can change the target. When the ball varies, I go back to the same target. It's very difficult to change direction while moving. So if I'm stationary, I can change the target. But if I was moving to get that ball, I would typically not change direction.